Multiple heartbreaking videos are coming out of Afghanistan. In another that was widely shared on the internet, an Afghan man is seen handing over his baby to US soldiers standing inside a secure enclosure with barbed wires separating the area from milling crowds outside. The US soldier is seen gripping the child by the arm and then passing the baby on to his colleague. The scene was caught outside the Kabul airport. As desperate Afghan families tried to flee amid Taliban opening fire, families let go of their children so that they could at least reach safety. A US Marines spokesperson has said that the baby was taken to a medical facility and given medical attention. The US Department of Defense later confirmed the baby had been reunited with its father and is safe at the airport, the New York Times reported. In some instances, it was reported that women were even throwing their babies to foreign soldiers over barbed fences and walls of the Kabul airport so that they could be taken to safety. Sky News quoted a senior British officer saying that it was terrible. Women were throwing their babies over the razor wire, asking British soldiers to take them. Some got caught in the wire. I'm worried for my men. I'm counseling some. Everyone cried last night.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.